Hello, I thought that I won't ever purchase a printer. But here we are and without a network connection. So I thought that I would make use of the old Raspberry Pi 0W for this case. What we need to do on Pi is simply install a few components and configure cups. Okay, let's configure cups to listen to port 631 and admin portal enabled. Change line listen from localhost to only the port number so cup server listen LAN port. Next, check that browsing is on, not off for sharing printer to local network. Next, allow access from the local network to cup server. Last, allow access to admin portal on cup server. Then save change and exit cups configure file. Next, enable and start cup service. Next, install avahi-daemon for Windows computer if needed. Next, start and enable avahi-daemon service. Firewall ports for avahi-daemon and cups are these, open if needed. So what to do next? Install drivers for the printer. Example, HP have its hplip driver for printers, you can install those from the apt repo or download the latest version from the HP developer site, but in the Raspberry case repo do not have cupsd.conf package for Bullseye, but let's install those hplip drivers and configure cups for HP printer. Last, add pi user to lpadmin group for managing printer. Then on cups management, add new printer. Select from the list right printer, like my this M28M31 with USB connection. Then set the name and share the printer on a local network. If the printer needs extra drivers, add ppd file for the printer or select from the list. Last, before test print, select paper size. Let's see if my computer found automatically this printer. Here it is, ready for test print. And printer received printing jobs. Thanks for watching and see you soon.